everybody. My name is Adam. This is my very, very first video, and I hope you will enjoy this video. Today we're going to be talking about NASA and the ISS. You will be wondering, what is the ISS? The ISS is a space station. It stands for International Space Station. NASA is a space company that has made the ISS. The ISS is made from three compartments. One, a lab, and two rooms, like one for sleeping, maybe if you're very tired. But the astronauts have to put a belt so they don't fly away where they're sleeping. And they have to put a sleeping mask, so because the sun is gonna come every 43 minutes. And it has a bathroom so they can clean themselves, and it has a kitchen if you're very hungry. And the ISS, it can save the rocket ships also. It pulls the rocket ships back to Earth if there is no more fuel. And if there is an emergency, there is this compartment called the emergency compartment. It will go always back to Earth if the ISS has danger. So now we've been talking about the ISS, and it's time for trivia time. Did you know that many countries visit the ISS? Like Russia, Europa, and many more. NASA makes parts every single year. And the ISS has wings, so it can fly, and they can steer it. But if they didn't have the wings, they couldn't steer the ISS. And the wings are used for if you want to steer it. There is zero gravity, they use the wing so they can move the ISS. The company of NASA was created in 1993. It was a very long time ago. NASA is very discovered so much information. There is this compartment where the NASA tells us information, and they have a telescope so they can look. They can look at the stars, and they can tell us information about the star. And then they pull a rope, they open the door, and they tie a string to the astronaut so they can discover information about the planet. I hope you liked this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more content. For now, I'm zooming out.